I've had some people ask me, why are you going to people's houses? And then I've had people ask, do you have to go to people's houses or can you stay at home and make calls from home or do something from home? Today, we're going to dive into that. The telesales versus in-home, the coronavirus mix. All right, guys, thank you for tuning in to My Mind in 9. I am Sean Gary, aka The Success Jolt, and I'm here simply just to bring you some more information. Today we're talking about telesales. We're talking about getting deals, policies written over the phone. We're talking about doing policies in person, door-to-door knocking or scheduling appointments. So we're going to dive into that today. If you haven't been here before, go ahead and like and subscribe so you can get up-to-date details on when these videos are released. I know a lot of viewers are actually currently looking to pursue a career in life insurance as an agent, or they may already be an agent. So if that's you and you want some information about what this life is like, then go ahead and like and subscribe. And if you don't fit that description, I don't know why you're here. But if you are here, thanks for coming, thanks for viewing, and go ahead and like and subscribe if it feels like it's a need for you or something that's gonna benefit you. Right off the top, I wanna shout out Musa. Musa Alston is the newest team member. He's the newest business partner. He's the newest agent with us right now that came on board with me. So I appreciate you, brother. And shout out to you. I know you're going to do some special things up in Maryland. So I'm excited for you, man. And all right, so diving right in, guys. I've had people ask me,
dude, what's going on? Like, they're making you go out and be in people's houses and stuff, you know? I'm trying to be safe and all that.
And I was just telling them, I was like, no, that's not the case. I said, as a matter of fact, you don't have to go to people's houses. So we have two sides of the spectrum that we're talking about in this video. And first and foremost, with TDT Financial, I just want you to know you can do whatever you want to do. We have plans for you to be successful no matter what route you choose. So we have guys that are going door to door. They're knocking on doors. They don't have a list. They're just going to a random community or a senior community or whatever community they decide. And they're just going door to door knocking. And then on the totally opposite end, because there's different ways to even do the door-to-door, but that's the one end, just raw, no leads, no contacts, you're just randomly hitting every single house. You know, then you have on the other side of the spectrum, on the complete total opposite side, I would say, is you have individuals making calls, and you might even be paying individuals to make those calls and set those appointments for you. So you're literally dealing with preset appointments. And you can do that where they're preset and you go to the house, or you can do preset where they're just over the phone. But typically over the phone, just from start to finish, close them on the phone, get them a good policy, and then it's all good. So for me, my perspective, I can only speak on what I've done. I can only speak on what I've seen and give you guys information. I don't want to give you guys any information that's not accurate to something that I don't know nothing about. So for me specifically, let me see, I've done the door to door and it's worked out for me. I'm not going door to door to every single house. It's strategic. So I actually have a list of leads. So I've purchased a list of leads, and that list of leads are people who said, yes, I want to, you know, get life insurance. I want a rate, I want a quote, I want to know what's going on, I need this. And the leads that I've purchased were Facebook leads. So there's another kind of lead that I want to work my way up to. But for now, the Facebook leads are instantaneous. You get them in a day or two, but you can get your first leads coming in, you know, within an hour, you know, 2 hours, 3 hours or whatever. So they're the fastest and they're fresh. Like, these individuals have just said on Facebook, I'm interested. So you have that list of leads. So with right now, the ones that I've actually got into and done a full presentation and shared and quoted them and, you know, laid out the whole game plan for them, I'm at a 50% rate. So out of the ones that I've actually presented to, half of them are like, let's make it happen. So that's pretty good. That's pretty good. I want it to be better. And I do. This is what I do. When I go to the house, I have my mask. I have my bag with me. I have my tablet. I have everything that I need to complete that whole situation. I got a folder, new client folder for them so they can have some information, a letter from the company, some basic things, a couple pieces of information in there as well. And then I have my picture, you know, what is it, stay calm or cool, I'm covered or whatever. I have that for the picture. And then I have just my tablet, because everything we do is digital, so you don't actually need paper to do your job, paper apps and paper trails and all that stuff. It's all digital with us. So I have my tablet that I use. And then, and just my portfolio, I have some other little things in there if I need. I got a notebook to write numbers or write on, you know, scratch some notes if I need to. Rarely ever use that. I use that more so for my notes when I'm training and watching videos and taking notes. So I take that to the door and I knock on the door and I ask them, I give them my presentation, my spiel at the door. And then I'm asking after, they're like, oh yeah, yeah, come on, come on. And then I ask them, I say, hey, I have my mask. Would you like me to put it on? And so what I do is I don't like to put the mask on when I approach the door because I don't want to seem like a threat. I don't want to seem like, who is this guy who is knocking on the door with a mask? I can't even see his face. Like, it's like coming to the door with a ski mask on, you know, like super threatening. And so I don't like doing that. So what I do is I walk up just raw, you know what I mean? So they can see my face, I can smile in their face, talk to them, say what I need to say, present the lines I need to present so that I can get in and assist them. And so when I do that, once I'm in, then I'm, hey, you know, I can put my mask on before I even come in the door. And there's most times they're like, oh, no, you're good. Or they'll tell me like, yeah, that's fine. Sure. And then I had one signature that I needed to collect where I did everything from outside. So, you know, if you want, I can just stay in my car and do everything out here. And then, you know, if I need the signature physically from you, I can just come back to the door. You can sign. Or I can just send everything electronically, email to you, and you can just sign over the email and send it back. So there's options. There's definitely options. Now for me, I love people. I absolutely love working with people, dealing with people, and serving people. So for me, I love going to the house. I love the interaction with people. So for me, that's number one priority choice that I would want to do. I love it. But there's other ways that I'm able to just grab my own leads, basically, online. So on pretty much every one of those deals, I'm never really going out to the house. So most of those individuals, I'm either able to call them or I'll reach out to them on social media. And a lot of times we'll have some of the conversation right then and there on social media, and I'll schedule a time with them, maybe get a little bit of extra information from them so I can prep myself so that when I do call them, I'm kind of steps ahead. And then I'll just go through everything and do it over the phone. Or I'll even Zoom with them. I'll do a Zoom conference chat with them. And everything's basically done electronically, so I'm not physically there. If this is a lead that I paid for, then I want every advantage that I can have. So my smiling face and my tonality and just my excitement with servicing them, all of that helps me when they have no idea who I am. So I want to make sure that I put the best opportunity together for me to get inside that house and service that client. Or service them from outside. So I prefer when I don't know them to actually get to them. One of the reasons why I do still like getting out to the house, other than the reason that I just love people. So it's kind of twofold. It's benefiting me just because this is just what I love to do. And then it's also benefiting me because it supports the system that I'm using to generate more leads and for my branding and marketing purposes. And then, like I said, on the other side, on the flip side, I do deals. Sometimes I stay at home and just make calls. And calling on those, some of them, they'll say, hey, I already got coverage. Okay, great. I cross them off my list and keep going. I already know my numbers, so I know some of them are going to say that, so I'm not all upset and frustrated. And then there's some that I'll call and they'll be in the middle of something, but they're, oh yeah, I do need the coverage, blah, blah, blah. I'm on my way to work. Can you call me and let me call you in such and such time, or can you call me tomorrow morning at such, or tomorrow afternoon? So I'm still setting appointments via the phone, even with those that off the list that I have purchased. Really, that's it, man. Typically one lead, two leads, policies written will pay for all the leads. So, you know, you have plenty of extra income that you can generate off of those leads, so they always pay for themselves. So really, that's all I have for you guys this time. We're just talking about telesales or doing deals over the phone, writing policy over the phone versus door knocking. So hopefully this video was helpful for you. Don't forget to like and subscribe, hit the bell for notifications, all that good stuff, so you guys know what's going on. Every time I drop a video, you guys will be updated on that as well. And until next time, always remember to locate, learn, and then live superior. Peace.